detail. President Edgar Lungu has announced the death of Chief Justice Irene Mamba to the nation. President Lungu says that Justice Mambilima died today around 17 hours at a private hospital in Cairo, Egypt. He says that the late Chief Justice had traveled to Cairo on 10th June 2021 on official business and fell ill whilst on duty in that country. He says that further details will be availed to the nation in due course. This is contained in a statement issued by Secretary to Cabinet and Principal Private Secretary to the President, Simon Mutie.